We actually have to wear our whole show's outfit out here?
Yes, we do. The only way to make sure we're actually ready for the show is to practice like it's the actual show.
Come on, man. I guess, but that's not even a real issue. Like, where are we going to practice at?
There's a house over there we probably can use. I doubt anyone lives there. Then no one can see your little steps.
My plan, come on.
You're gonna regret it. 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 You're gonna regret it.
Hey y'all, look at this book I found. It's got a little rhyme in it too. Probably can use it for the show.
See, me and my brothers like to play this game. Some call it the Amtrak. We call it the train. This train started moving back in 1906. And if you listen closely, you can hear it coming like this.
Bro, what was that? Who's stepping upstairs?
We're all here. That's none of us.
Let's call out to it.
Charlie, Charlie, are you there?
Crazy? Look, it's time to go.
Yeah, just bought it. Got it for a good price too, pretty cheap. Yeah, and it's nice and secluded, so I can finally get some peace and quiet. Yeah. Alright, talk to you later. Alright.
Shouldn't go in there. You're gonna regret it. You're gonna regret it. You're gonna regret it.
What?
You're gonna regret it.
Yeah! Let's go! Ooh, he seems like a jumpy one. Oh, this is fun. We should like make all his friends look for the same.
Come on, man. Every ghost does that. Let's
come on. Look, y'all, this isn't a joke, guys. Right? We really need to get him out of this house before worse ghosts get to him.
He's right. Let's just go a couple steps, take some things out of here, and maybe he'll leave.
Issues with this house, but I keep hearing noises. I need to figure out what's going on.
Hey, I don't know about y'all, but I think that worked.
I know. He's still here.
Hey, man, everything in life doesn't have to have a point. Just live in the home.
Hey, look, y'all, I think I found this closet. But fashion is so much different nowadays. These pants, they look like bell bottoms, but it's like they took the bell off the bottom and put it on the top.
And look at them.
I could rock.
Oh my God, man, your boy's about to be fresh. Baby, I know, right? I got my fresh fitted. I got my little chain. And I got my...
I think this house is really haunted, but what am I gonna do? Oh, it was this program on BET. Pastor Kearney T. Morning Inspiration. Maybe he can help me.
Hello, this is Pastor Kearney T. Have you called for the pastor prayer package?
No, Father. I actually needed a ghost removed from my house. When can you come by?
Oh, no, sir. I don't do house calls, but... Yeah! It has rewired. Can't you feel the movement right?
Yeah.
See? What I want you to do is look at your neighbor and say, neighbor!
I don't have neighbors.
Neighbor!
Sir, I live at 666 Beelzebub Way. There aren't neighbors for miles.
Oh my God! 666 Beelzebub Way. Oh, heck no! No,
no, no, no, no.
Look at you,
man.
You have a
birthday. Wait, hold on, you. Man, these ghosts are still in my house? They done been through all my closet. I call this passing. You don't even help me. Then they'll hold my clothes and I took my good time off. I can't even get no sleep at night. And now, let's go. What's that? What's this? Hey, the book has instructions. Let me see. What are these pictures? And this poem? Please take the chains off my bleeding ankles. I've been working so hard to be an outfit that I have. Y'all. Just don't hurt me, please. Look, anything you want. I ain't got much money. I got a couple of dollars I can let y'all have.
Money? Oh yeah, I'll take that.
Bruh, you are dead. What are you gonna do with that?
Look, man, don't mind them, alright? We've been trying to get you to leave this house all day.
Leave? But I just bought this place.
You bought a haunted house. Not the smartest move.
Okay, okay. Maybe you're right. Alright, I get it. I'll leave.
Fire. But wait, there's just one more thing.
Hey, fuck it up, mother!
We got it!